हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ SST क्लास। वेलकम अगेन इन दिस क्लास। टुडे आई हियर टू टीच यू अगेन अबाउट द गंगा रिवर बेसिन। बिफोर दिस क्लास वी हैड स्टार्टेड टू लर्न अबाउट गंगा रिवर बेसिन। वी हैव सीन द रिवर गंगा एंड इट्स ट्रिब्यूटरीज। I hope you have read this chapter and you have tried to understood. Children, listen. River Yamuna join River Ganga in Allahabad in Uttar Pradesh. You see this map? River Yamuna join River Ganga in Allahabad in Uttar Pradesh, and the meeting place of these rivers is known as Sangam. Do you know that Kumbh Mela is held here after 12 years? The Kumbh Mela is a religious mela. As the Ganga, you see here, as the Ganga river flows along the plains, it slows down as it carries sediments along the river banks, making the land fertile. When the Ganga river flows along the plains, it slows down as it carries sediments along the river banks, making the land very fertile. And as the river enters West Bengal, it spills into two main tributaries. बढ़ जाता है दो भागों में. नंबर वन, रिवर हुगली व्हिच फ्लोज थ्रू वेस्ट बंगाल, एंड द अदर कॉल्ड पद्मा व्हिच फ्लोज थ्रू Bangladesh and joins the Brahmaputra before draining into the Bay of Bengal. The rivers deposit their sediments on low-lying flat lands before entering the sea. Such fertile land is known as delta. Again you listen. Before entering the sea, before entering the sea, the rivers deposits their sediments low-lying flat lands. This fertile land is called delta. In Hindi, नदी के मुहाने पर त्रिभुजाकार बनी हुई उपजाऊ मिट्टी, एलुवियल डिपॉजिट्स इन द शेप ऑफ ट्रायंगल एट द माउथ ऑफ रिवर, माउथ ऑफ ए रिवर. द रिवर गंगा एंड द ब्रह्मपुत्र एट द बे ऑफ बंगाल ज्वाइंस टूगेदर टू फॉर्म ए डेल्टा. दिस डेल्टा इज कॉल्ड सुंदरबन after the sundari trees which grow here. Wild animals, royal bengal tiger, elephants and crocodile are found here. The climate is hot and humid during summers and cool during winters. Rainfall is heavy, So rice and jute are the major crops of this region, and fishing is an important occupation of this region. Next, we shall see the Brahmaputra basin. In previous class, we have seen the Brahmaputra basin is in the eastern part of the northern plains. This area, the Brahmaputra river originates from the Mansarovar lake in Tibet, where it is called Tishang Po. You see here, in Tibet, the river Brahmaputra is called Tishang Po. It enters India through Arunachal Pradesh and enters Bangladesh through Assam. Here it joins the river Padma, and they together form the Sundarbans before draining into the Bay of Bengal. The Brahmaputra basin is a narrow plain land in Assam. It is surrounded by Garo, Khasi, Jaintia and Naga hills on three sides. Rainfall here is very heavy and causes the river to flood every summer. Jute and rice are the main crops grown here. Tea is also cultivated here. It has hot and humid summers and cool winters. And Guwahati, Dibrugarh, Digboi, these are some important places which are situated in this region. Children, I hope you are trying to understand, but read this chapter again and again. In next class, we shall see about river pollution and keywords and points to remember. Thank you.